just crossed the finish line with a 58.91. Next up is car 75, Anthony Beverly in his 1991 Nissan Silvia S13.